Hey YouTubers, this is Galen Merrick 49 and I am back with Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone PC free play. I have an update to the project. I revised a bunch of stuff, and I'd like to show you guys the work that I did. As you can see here, this is the field. I'm currently in the Forest Edge map. I showed you guys this in my last video. So I'm going to show you guys the revisions that I made on Hagrid's Hut. So as you can see here, I have now added Hagrid in with animations, so he's walking around.
I've got to trim these weeds, they never stop growing.
And you can go up to him and he'll talk to you.
Harry, you're a true friend. I want you to have this book, Quidditch Through the Ages.
Yeah, he's supposed to give you a book, the Quidditch Through the Ages book, but...
Hello, Hagrid!
Oh. Yeah, that dialogue is supposed to kick in when he comes up to you. Hagrid is supposed to give you a... the Quidditch Through the Ages book. I don't know if the book exists in the game somewhere, like in the props. I can't find that. I also added an unused animal there, a rabbit. Rabbits running around there. That animal was never used in the game, so I added that. Also did something new to the interior of Hagrid's Hut. Music playing. That's supposed to be the music when Hagrid gives you the Quidditch Through the Ages book. So I utilized that as the music for the interior. I also did some stuff with the Fire Sea Caves too.
Nintendo!
I restored the original arrows. So that is what they look like. And the added the house point function. So when you hit the snails, there's another arrow there. When you hit the snails, you get house points. So I added that. Also added bats. The bat is another unused creature that was not used in the game, so I thought it'd be the most sense to put them in the caves.
Maybe Alohomora will open it.
Well, added some dialogue there. There's another bat flying around. Two more bats. Exactly where I put all the dialogue. I don't really remember exactly. I know I put some.
That tree looks like it could be knocked over, but how?
Nintendo.
added that.
That boulder is blocking the path.
There we go.
Maybe I can find a way to move it. Rekendo! Rekendo! Nipendo! That must be a fire seed plant.
There we go.
Nipendo!
I added dialogue there. As you can see, I've added dialogue for every spot that there's a fire seed plant in.
That looks like a fire.
Dialogue there.
Incendio! 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 That must be a fire seed plant. Incendio! Incendio! Those hanging rocks look a bit loose. Nintendo! Nintendo!
I thought Nintendo. Using the unused dialogue would make the game more interesting. And
that must be a fire seed plant.
I definitely like the fact
Nintendo.
That the dialogue has been added. And it makes it
Nintendo.
More interesting.
There's no way to open that door. Nintendo! That boulder is blocking the path.
And that is the end of the fire sea caves. Which takes us back to Hagrid's Hut. So I'm hoping that you guys enjoyed the revisions that I made on Hagrid's Hut, the exterior and the interior, as well as the fire sea caves. I won't be doing any more work on these areas. So I'm pretty much done with this part of the Hogwarts grounds. I'm hoping you guys like this video, and there's more to come.